Last week we learned about one point perspective that has only one vanishing point. And if you notice, all of the cubes here, one side is facing us. But what happens if you want to draw a cube where the corner is facing us? To do that, you need to do two-point perspective. Yes, there's actually more than one vanishing point around you. Life. So, to do the two-point perspective, you're going to start by drawing the horizon line. And this time, you're going to put two vanishing points. So, probably one over here, one over here. Remember, your vanishing points, when you're done, you kind of want them to disappear. Now over here, if I wanted to do like a one-point perspective cube like we did last time, I could do that over here. Draw my lines to the vanishing point corners. And then remember, if this is a right angle, the back is going to be a right angle. Okay? This stuff. Then over here, if I wanted to draw a one-point perspective box, I could do that, like this, draw my vanishing point, cut it off, this line and this line need to be parallel, not using my ruler so it's a little sloppy there, and get rid of this stuff. Now I'm going to use the two points of perspective to draw a box where the corner is facing me. It's actually easiest to start by drawing the corner, which is just the line. So depending how big you want your cube, you just draw a line. It should be like a plus mark on the horizon line. So now I'm going to put my ruler on the vanishing point on this side and on the top of this line here. Point. I'm going to come down here and draw a line going towards this vanishing point. Notice I didn't draw it all the way, because if you know that you're going to cut off your box, you don't have to draw the line all the way to the vanishing point. So I put my, on this side, I put my ruler on the top of the line and on the vanishing point, and I'm going to draw a line going towards that. Then I'm going to put it on the bottom and on the vanishing point, and I'm going to draw a line going towards that vanishing point. Now, I'm going to draw the vertical lines. This line should be vertical like this line. Erase this, erase that. And over here, I'm going to draw my other vertical line to make sure it's exactly vertical, not curved or bent. Now, I have a box where the corner is facing me. So, and I could add to it, add more to it. This could be a building, it could be a ship, like the Titanic. Add another cube on top of it, which is something you might want to do with the drawing we're going to do this week. Now anything on this side of the box, the cube, is going to head towards this vanishing point. Anything on this side is going to head towards that vanishing point, any lines receding. So if I wanted to draw lines on here, they're going to head towards this vanishing point. If I wanted to draw lines on this side, it's going to head towards this vanishing point.